Well, the new year means new laws for Arizona. Nine of your size, Luzdelia Caballero has a breakdown of some of the laws that are now in effect.
Here's a look at three laws that'll stick around with us for 2021.
The Arizona texting while driving ban is now in effect, which means you can't use your hands to make or answer calls while driving, but you can use hands-free mode. You can't prop your phone or tablet on your body. You can't read, write, or send text messages, but you can do so while stopped at a red light or a railroad crossing. And you can use your phone to call 911 if need be. Fines will range between $75 to $149 for the first offense. Any offense after that will cost you anywhere from $150 to $250. Prop 207 passed in Arizona, which means people 21 and older can possess and grow marijuana, and medical marijuana dispensaries can sell the drugs to adults. The Arizona Department of Health Services will accept applications for medical dispensaries starting this month and will issue licenses to qualified medical dispensaries within 60 days. This means March is the earliest people without medical marijuana cards can buy marijuana at recreational retail locations. Lastly, Arizona's minimum wage is now $12.15 per hour, meaning it went up by 15 cents per hour. This is because the Fair Wages and Healthy Families Act granted a cost of living increase on January 1st of each year, which started in 2020. For more information on the new laws, visit our website, kagan9.com. Luzdelia Caballero, KAGAN 9, on your side.